With increasing life expectancy and prevalence of lifestyle diseases, India has witnessed an increase in the number of patients with kidney diseases in the last decade. In India today, both hypertension and diabetes together account for 50 to 60% of patients with kidney disease. And this number is expected to rise further as the number of patients with hypertension and diabetes will increase further. Kidney diseases cause significant morbidity and mortality and also impose an enormous financial burden. But don't you worry, we have got good news to you. By following certain simple steps, you can ensure good qualities of your kidneys. Keep yourself hydrated well, drink sufficient amount of water, limit intake of salt, eat fresh fruits and vegetables, exercise regularly, stay fit and active, quit smoking and limit ethanol intake. If you are a diabetic or hypertensive, check your kidney functions once every year. By detecting kidney disease early, certain precautionary measures like lifestyle modifications, control of blood pressure, diabetes, and certain medications can arrest the progression of a kidney disease.